Well, good morning, everyone, and welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony. I'm Vin DiBona, here on behalf of the Hollywood Chamber. Today, we honor the late Toshiro Mifune with the 2,594th star on the Walk of Fame.
It's a great pleasure for me to be here. I grew up in Los Angeles, in Venice, and we, you know, as kids in the neighborhood, we'd play, you know, cowboys and... We divide up into sharks and jets, inspired by West Side Story. But when we saw Seven Samurai by Akira Kurosawa and the Samurai Trilogy by Hiroshi Inagaki, we all wanted to be samurai. I think, you know, it was really powerful. In the 1950s and 60s, there was no one like Mifune. I mean, on American television, there was a Hop Sing on Bonanza, and very little else, and Asians were either not visible or in sort of demeaning small roles. Anyway, it's a very proud moment that Toshiaki Nakazawa allowed me to make this film, and that we had the support of the Mifune family, and they're both here, so it's a very proud moment, and thank you all for coming.
As you know, accepting on behalf of the Mifune family, Rikia, grandson of the late Toshiro Mifune, he's the consulting producer for the documentary film Mifune, The Last Samurai.
First of all, on the behalf of the Mifune family, I would like to thank everybody here today. It's been a very special day for Toshiro Mifune, and many of the guests here have made travel arrangements from all over the world just to support this event. Next year, it will be 20 years since Mifune passed away, and it is great to know that his accomplishments are still acknowledged and appreciated. I think it is part of my obligation to keep Toshiro's legacy alive, as well as to develop more internationally accepted films that represent Japan. And finally, to all of the Mifune fans around the world, keeping Mifune's samurai spirit alive. Thank you, and that's all from me. Thank you very much.
In memory of our late honorary mayor, Johnny Grant, whose picture is right here. I think he may have left it here for us to remember him. But in doing so, we declare this Toshiro Mifune Day in Hollywood. And here we go.
It's a great honor to have his Toshiro Mifune star placed in the Hollywood Boulevard today. And to the family, this means a lot. It's been 20 years since my grandfather passed away, but his achievements are still recognized. So our family is very proud of this day. And his films are currently being remastered and also remade. So it's very interesting to see his film kind of... still be appreciated today. Thank you very much, and I appreciate everyone's support for the event.
Come on.